forecast that's independently certified most accurate. Here's meteorologist Randy Rico.
Oh, we are flipping the page on the calendar. Welcome to May, and you know, it does look like the next several days will be drier. I'm not going to say it's going to be totally dry today and tomorrow, but just a stray spotty sprinkle, and you'll see that this morning on the WLWT radar. A couple sprinkles in portions of Clinton and Highland counties, maybe one in southern Pendleton County. So as you head out, you might see a couple of raindrops on the windshield, but really that's about it. As far as the forecast goes for today, the big news: cloudy and much cooler, kind of windy at times as well. We're looking at about 60 degrees today. Yesterday we were at 70. So 8 a.m. stray sprinkle, 46. By noon we're at 57, and at 5 o'clock right around 60. Another nice day tomorrow, cooler of course. Getting into the weekend though, temperatures jump into the 70s, very comfortable for all the runners, and we warm to the 80s next week. Kyla?
Oh, that's a nice forecast.